bags wrapped round his shoes. He was covered with evening news. He had a pair of old wool socks on his hands. The bank sign was flashing by below. It was freezing rain and spitting snow. He was curled up behind some garbage cans. I was afraid that he was dead, so I gave him a gentle shake. When he opened up his eyes, I said, "Hey man, are you okay?" She said, "I just climbed out of a cottonwood tree. I was running from some honeybees. The drip drying in the summer breeze. After jumping in the Calico Creek, I was walking down an older road. Past a field of hay that had just been mowed.
And bass.
I was almost home." He said, "I was just crashing around the barn. About the time you grabbed my arm, I heard Mama holler, 'Son, hurry up.' I was close enough for my old nose to smell fresh cobbler on the stove. I saw all that load of the truck. Rainbows on the tailgate, bobbers blowing in the wind. July of 55, that's as close as I've been. I just climbed out of a cottonwood tree. From some honeybees, drip drying in the summer breeze. I'm jumping in the Calico Creek. I was walking down an older road, past a field of hay that had just been mowed. Almost home. I said, "Old man, you're gonna freeze to death.
Let me drive you to the mission."
He said, "Boy, if you left me alone, by now I'd be fishing." Just climb down of a cottonwood tree. I was running from some honeybee. In the summer breeze, after jumping in the Calico Creek, I was walking down an older road, past a field of hay that had just been mowed. Man, I wish you just left me alone. I was almost home. Yes, I wish you just left me.